Go to xphonebook.com. Click on phone book. Then click on Alabama. And then you can find the city that the person resides, and then you can get their phone number and address.